نمستي، اسمي جيهان وكل يوم رح يكون عنا فقرة اليوغا تنحكي شوي عن طريقة تنفس meditation mindfulness and moving the body. في كتير فوائد لليوغا، حكينا عن بعض منها، وفي كتير subjects بدنا نكون عم نحكي عنها خلال كل فقرة الصبح. واليوم حابة نضلنا بال stress release in yoga and most importantly إنه كيف نجيب the blood flow على الجسم، على ال internal organs، كيف نخلي العقل يكون مرتاح بالتنفس الصحيح، فنقدر نكون عم نقضي نهارنا بطريقة سليمة وبطريقة أفضل مع ضحكة قد ما فينا. رح نكون عم نشتغل اليوم على كل الجسم، الأساناز من الـ big toe، من الـ toes up to the head to bring the blood flow all over the body and to release all the tension from the organs. Okay, بحب أذكركم إنه خلال كل السيشن تنفسوا من المنخار deep breath in and تفضوا من المنخار longer breath out the full yogic breath يلي نحنا تعلمناه بالفكرات اللي قبل. رح نبلش اليوم دغري بالphysical exercises. Inhale, open the arms. Exhale, prayer to the middle of the chest. One more time, inhale. Exhale, prayer to the middle of the chest. Last time, inhale. Exhale, prayer to the middle of the chest. Very good. Inhale and release. Bring the knees under your hips. Tuck the toes. Bring your shoulders apart. Wrists under the shoulder and grab the mat with the palms. Open the fingers. Rotate the elbows. Inhale, arch the back of the chest, focusing on the spine. Exhale, rolling the back, sucking the belly in, drop the head down. Inhale one more time. Lift up from the shoulders. Bring the oxygen to your chest. Exhale, rolling the back from the lower back to the upper spine. Drop the head down, relax your neck. One more breath, inhale. And exhale. If you have any knee problem, as I told you before, please place anything under your knees or roll the mat. Inhale. Lift your toes up. Exhale, tuck the toes, lifting slightly the knees up. Lift up from the shoulders, spine is straight. Exhale, drop the knees, lift your toes up. Rotate the elbows towards the body. Exhale, tuck the toes, hover the knees, lift the knees up. Lift up from the shoulders, suck the belly in. Exhale, drop the knees, arch the back, lifting your toes up. Exhale, this time micro bend the knees and lifting all the way up. Toward first down, we're pushing down. Here I want you to bend one knee, the other knee, gaze the eyes under the armpit, releasing all the tension from your joints and back to center. Bring the toes together and lift up on the toes as much as you can. Inhale, bring your ankles to the mat. Exhale. Inhale, lifting up on the toes. Exhale, drop the ankles to the mat. Drop the head down. Inhale, one more time, lift up on the toes. Exhale, ankles to the mat, drop the head down. In today's session, if you feel you're tired because it's a bit of a full body workout, you drop on the knees and you come to child's pose. You drop the head down, you relax for a few moments and you continue with us. Inhaling, arching the back, tucking the toes. You can micro bend the knees here. Inhale, gaze the eyes to the front.
and start walking to the top of the mat. Big toes are touching and drop all the way down. Exhale. You can bend the knees here. Inhale, puff the chest, head up. Exhale, fold. One more breath, inhale. Exhale, fold. Last time, inhale. And exhale, start walking the palms to the right side of the body. Lift the head up. Exhale, fold. One more time, inhale. Exhale, walking your palm to the other side, to the left side. Inhaling, open the chest. Exhaling, folding. One more time, inhale, open the chest. Exhale, fold, release the tension. And back to center, inhale. Bend the knees and lifting all the way up. Prayer to the middle of the chest. Close the eyes, relax, take a deep breath in. Exhaling, release. Inhale. Exhale, fold. Inhale, head up, chest up. Right leg to the back, right knee to the mat, point the toes. Swipe the arms, lift up, inhale, open. Exhale. Tuck the toes, left knee right into a plank, suck the belly in. You can drop all the way down here, or you can place your knees on the mat, lifting up. Exhale, bend the knees, coming to your downward pushing dog. Very good, inhale, right leg between the palms, left knee off the mat, breathe. Exhale, left meeting right, and fold all the way down. Inhale, lifting the arms up, inhale. Exhale, prayer. Release the arms. Very good. Inhale. Left side, exhale. Left leg to the back, left knee to the mat, point the toes. Swipe the arms, lift up, inhale. Open your chest. Exhale, tuck the toes. Right meeting left into plank, lift up from the shoulders. Exhale all the way down, or knees, chest, shin down, lifting up, inhale into cobra. Bend the knees, downward pushing dog. Drop the head down, open your legs slightly if you need to, and breathe here. Deep breath in, longer breath out. Inhale, gaze the eyes to the front, left leg to the front, inhale, right meeting left. Exhale and fold. Inhale, lifting all the way up. Exhale, prayer to the middle of the chest. We're gonna do another round. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, fold. Inhale, head up, chest up. Right leg to the back, right knee to the mat, point the toes. Swipe the arms, lift up, inhale. Open your chest. Exhale. Tuck the toes, left meeting right into plank, lift up from the shoulders. Exhale all the way down, or knees, chest, shin down, lifting up, cobra. Tuck the toes, bend the knees downward, pushing dog. Inhale, right leg between the palms, left knee off the mat, breathe. Left meeting right, exhale and fold. Inhale, head up, chest up, lift up. Exhale, release. Inhaling and exhaling. Left side. Inhale. Exhale. Head up. Left leg to the back, left knee to the mat, point the toes. Swipe the arms, lift up, inhale. Open your chest. Exhale. Right meeting left plank. All the way down. Lift up into cobra or upward pushing dog. Exhale, downward pushing dog. Breathe. Left meeting right, inhale. And release. Inhale, lifting all the way up. Exhale, release. Very good. Take a deep breath in.
Exhale from the mouth to release any tension. One more deep breath in. Exhale. And bring the feet together. Inhaling and exhaling prayer to the middle of the chest. Inhale, arms up. Continue with the flow. Exhale.
If you feel tired, you can stop.
Inhale, head up, chest up. Right leg to the back, right knee to the mat. Point the toes. Swipe the arms, lift up. Inhale. Exhale.
Tuck the toes, left meeting right. Stay in plank. Breathe. Lift up from the shoulders. And exhale all the way down.
Inhaling upward, pushing up.
Exhale downward, pushing up. Breathe. Inhale deeply and exhale completely. Inhale, gaze the eyes between the palms. Right leg between the palms. Left ankle and right ankle, same line. Deep breath, inhale, lift up. Warrior one.
Bend the knee more. Open into a warrior two. Bend the knee, open the knee to the side. Gaze the eyes to the middle right finger. Breathing deeply, shifting the weight to the back. Release right arm up, inhale. Exhale, bend the elbow and lifting left arm.
Exhale, release, left meeting right and fold all the way down. To inhale, lifting up.
Exhale, prayer. Left side, inhale. Down.
Left leg to the back, left knee to the mat, point the toes.
Side the arms, lift up. Exhale,
tuck the toes, right meeting left plank. Stay here, breathe, and go all the way down, or knees, chest, chin down, buttocks up.
Sliding, inhaling into cobra.
Bend the knees, downward pushing dog. I'm gonna do the same on the left side. Inhale, left leg to the front, right ankle and left ankle, same line. Inhale, lift up to warrior one.
Bend the knee, open the knee to the side. Release into warrior two. Gaze the eyes to the middle left finger. Bend the knee more, open the knee to the side. Breathing deeply. Shift the weight to the back, release. And exhale. Bend the elbow above the ear, puff the chest.
Release. Right meeting left, fold. Inhale, head up, chest up. Exhale, fold. Inhale, lifting all the way up.
Exhale, prayer to the middle of the chest. Very good. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, fold.
Focus on the inner thigh. Head up, chest up. Right leg to the back, right knee to the mat. Point the toes.
Stay here, bend the knee to the front. Inhale. Exhale, tuck the toes, drop the head down.
One more time, inhale.
Exhale, tuck the toes, drop the head down.
Last time, inhale,
stay here.
Tuck the toes, pushing the right knee to the back.
And start walking the left foot to the right side of the body, coming into a pigeon on the left side. Inhaling, open the chest. Exhale.
Drop all the way down. Keep the focus on the inner left thigh. Coming to the center, do not lean to the left or to the right. Relax your shoulders.
Inhale, head up, chest up. Tuck the toes and release.
Left leg to the back. Walk your feet.
Inhaling, right leg between the palms. Left meeting right. Exhale.
Inhale up.
Exhale. other side, inhaling and exhaling prayer. Inhale. Exhale, fold.
Head up, chest up. Left leg to the back, left knee on the mat, point the toes. We're gonna do the same on the right side. Open the chest. Tuck the toes. One more time, inhale. Exhale. Last time, inhale. And exhale, tuck the toes. Sliding the left leg, left knee to the back as much as you can, walking the right leg to the left, coming into a pigeon on the other side. Puff the chest, breathe. Exhale, release into a pigeon on the right side. Bringing the breath to the right inner thigh. Relax your shoulders, your neck. Breathing deeply. Try to stay centered, do not lean to the right or to the left. And inhaling, lifting head up, chest up. Tuck the toes, right meeting left, downward pushing dog. Breathing here for a few seconds. Left between the palms and right meeting left, exhale and fold. Inhale, head up, up. Exhale, release. Very good. Inhaling and exhaling here. Releasing all the tension out of the inner thighs. Deep breath in. And longer breath out. Close the legs. Inhale. Exhale, fold. Inhale, right leg to the back, right knee to the mat, point the toes. Stay here. Open the chest, keeping the right palm on the mat, lifting left arm up, inhale, open the chest,
grab the ankle with the palm, if it's available for you, puff the chest,
exhale, release, tuck the toes, left meeting right, downward pushing dog, stay here and breathe deeply, exhale, left to the front, puff the chest and stay here for a few seconds, right meeting left and fold, inhaling up,
exhale, breathe deeply to the other side,
left leg to the back, left knee on the mat, stay here. Keep the left palm on the floor, releasing right arm to the back.
Exhale. One more breath. Inhale. Catch the ankle with the palm. Puff the chest. And release.
Tuck the toes, right meeting left. Stay here, breathing deeply. And exhale, drop the knees, coming to child's pose, drop the head down, relax your neck and your shoulders. Inhale, head up, chest up.
Come to sit on the side of the body, releasing the legs. We're gonna bend the right knee, bringing the left foot to the right side of the body. Spine straight, both buttocks on the mat. Inhale, left arm behind the back, right arm up, inhale, bend the elbow and twist, looking to the left side of the body. Elongate the spine with every inhalation. And exhale, twisting more. If it's unavailable for you, you can keep the right leg straight, bringing the left leg to the other side, bring the palm to the knee and twist here. Relax your shoulder and breathe. Very good. And slowly we're going to do the other side. So bend the left knee, or keep the left leg straight, bringing the right leg to the left side of the body, spine straight. If it's available for you, you bend the knee, sore of the foot out, buttocks to the mat, inhaling right arm behind the back, lifting the left arm up, inhale, and twisting, looking back, exhale from the lower back and the upper spine. Breathing deeply. Deep breath in. And longer breath out. One more breath. And exhale. Back to center. And take a deep breath. Release. Very good. We're going to stay in this posture. We're going to place the right knee on top of the left. If it's not available for you, you open the legs, no problem. And if it's available, you tuck the knees on each other, tuck the toes, take a deep breath in, and fold, exhale, drop the head down. Relax for a few moments here. And lifting up, inhaling, crossing, uncrossing the legs, hugging the knees to the chest, drop the head down. Relax your shoulders. To inhale, lifting head up. Exhale, rolling the back, drop the head down. Inhale up. Exhale. One more last time, inhale. And exhale, release. Releasing the legs, buttocks to the back. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, fold all the way down. If it's not available for you, you bend the knees and you stay here. Or you go all the way to your forward fold. Relax your neck and your shoulders. Head up, chest up, inhale. Walking the palms back to the body. Placing the palms to your hips. Take a deep breath in. And longer breath out. Focusing on this light in the middle of the forehead between your eyebrows. Sliding the palms to the back. You can bend the knees here for an easier posture, or you can release the legs to the front. You point the toes, you lift the hips up, inhale, you drop the head to the back, exhale. Breathing deeply. And exhaling, releasing. Coming to the front of the mat, big toes on the floor, sole of the feet on the floor. Inhale, head up, chest up. Exhale, rolling all the way to the back. Release, shin towards the chest. Hugging the knees to the chest. Breathing deeply. If you have a cushion, you can place the cushion under the lower back. Or you can lift the legs up, relax your toes. Or you can go all the way up to your shoulder stand. Relaxing, breathing. And slowly bend the knees. Release all the way to the mat. Very good. Here, relax for a few moments. Take a deep breath in. And longer breath out. Hugging the knees to the chest. Inhale and exhale. We're gonna finalize our session with a twist. Open the arms to the side, twisting both knees to the left. Good. shoulder blades on the mat. Breathe deeply. Maybe closing the eyes, going inward. Center, hugging the knees to the chest and twisting to the other side, both knees to the right, gazing the eyes to the left. Shoulder blades on the mat. Release all the tension. And slowly bringing left palm to the right side of the body. Come into a fetus, hug yourself, breathe. And slowly lifting back up to your cross legs position to the top of the mat. Very good. So we moved all the body today. And I want you to come to a seated, close the eyes. We're gonna end our session with some breathing exercises to relax your mind. Set a smile on the face. Inhale, open the arms. Exhale, prayer to the middle of the chest. Releasing left palm and the right palm above the left. Spine is straight. Closing the eyes. Taking a deep breath in and longer breath out from the nostril. Keep the eyes closed. Focusing on the light in the middle of the forehead between your eyebrows. It's like the sunlight. You can stay in this posture as long as it's available for you. And if you have to leave, keep the smile on the face, keep your mind relaxed. Namaste.